Knight. The 2 and the 5 are the best back runners. And the green light is turned on. Favourite Funambulist. The tote favourite, however, is See You Smile. They're set. And racing. See You Smile hopped out well. Funambulist has got the speed to match it early, though. And Funambulist led from See You Smile. The top two in the market get clear as they run into the back. Sutton Sandy ran to third. Fourth placing there, No Good Deed. Three or four away to Spring Sadie. Well back, Emily Phantom. Then came Mulla Mulla Girl. And indeed, Funambulist and See You Smile together. A length clear of No Good Deed. Funambulist is lifting. Trying See You Smile, then No Good Deed. Funambulist is pulling clear, though. Good win. See You Smile stuck to its guns well, 2 second. No Good Deed, third. Sutton Sandy, fourth. Then came Emily Phantom. Indeed, Mulla Mulla Girls, Spring Sadie. The time is 30.06 and Funambulist, too strong. Number two. For Jane McNichol, See You Smile really matched it with it most of the race. Just couldn't clear it at the start and has to be satisfied with second. One third, No Good Deed. And 6-4 Sutton Sandy, 2-5-1-6, 2-5-1-6.